out on the Speedway to qualify, driving the number 52 machine. This is Ryan King. Ryan King takes the green flag down the front straightaway. And rolling out of turn four, white flag is in the air. First lap will be a 14.815, 14.815. And checker flag in the air, second lap, 14.765, 14.765. So a little better on lap number two. Next car out on the Speedway to qualify, driver number 79C, this is Marty Callaway. First lap, 15.439, 15.439 for Marty Callaway. And second lap, 15.254, 15.254. for Marty Callaway. Next car out on the Speedway to qualify, he's no stranger to victory lane. Driver number 23 is Corey Hedgecock. White flag in the air, first lap will be a 14.548, 14.548. Out of turn number four, checkered flag in the air, second lap, 14.537, 14.537, so he picks up on lap number two. Nonetheless, he is your new fast qualifier for the time being. Next car out on the Speedway to qualify, last year's track champion, driver number 29 is Rusty Ballinger. White flag in the air. First lap, 15.168, 15.168. Almost brushes the wall out of turn number two. And checkered flag in the air. Second lap, 14.951, 14.951. So he also picks up on lap number two. And next car out on Speedway to qualify, driver number 27 is Scotty Covington. And white flag in the air. First lap will be a 15.554, 15.554, as he has a little hiccup in turn number one. Attention in the pits, attention in the pits. Mini stock drivers, need you lined up for your heat race. First of two, mini stock, need you out on the staging area for your heat race. Checkered flag in the air, second lap, 16.305. 16.305 for Scotty Covington. Next car out on the Speedway to qualify, he's driving the number 51 machine. This is Pierce McCarter. Pierce McCarter out of turn number four. White flag in the air, first lap, 14.772, 14.772. Pierce McCarter and his brother Mac McCarter sharing the ride. Mac drove last week, Pierce driving this week. Checkered flag is in the air, second lap, 14.608, 14.608. So he picks up on lap number two. And next, out on the Speedway to qualify, he's driving the number 66 machine. This is Adam Beeler. Won this past Saturday night's Neesmith Special. White flag in the air. First lap will be a 14.520, 14.520. Checkered flag in the air, 14.499, 14.499. So he moves himself up to the top of the speed chart. Adam Beeler, your current fast time qualifier, as our final qualifier of the evening, makes his way out on the Speedway. And he's driving the number 98 machine. This is Jed Emmert. white flag in the air. First lap will be a 15.216, 15.216. And checker flag in the air, second lap, 15.431, 15.431. And that'll do it for qualifying here in the Neesmith late model division.
How's everybody enjoying the races so far tonight? What about that street stock show? Them guys put on a great show tonight. Everybody has. All right, this is the second class we're going to do tonight. We're going to try to start doing a couple of classes a night so we don't push the time limit none. But starting shotgun on the field tonight, number 27, all the way from Louisiana. Moved up here 3 years ago, former open wheel driver. Got him a late model together, Mr. Scotty Covington. Inside row here, longtime late model driver, Mr. Marty Callaway. On the outside, number 98, Mr. Jed Emmert. On the inside, number 29, Rusty Ballinger. On the outside of row two, number 52, young man should have got a victory here Friday night. Got rubbed on a little bit, but he took it in stride, took it like a man and drove a great race. Got turned over a little bit Saturday night and came right back. Car number 52, Ryan King. In the inside row, car 51, making his first start in quite a while, Mr. Pierce McCarter. On the outside of front row, young man's been winning races everywhere and anywhere. Number 23, Corey Hedgecock. And on the inside, number 66, young man won Saturday night's Neesmith race, Mr. Adam Beeler. Let's have a great big hand for all of our drivers. And thank all of y'all for being here tonight on this lovely night. Appreciate you all.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is showtime. 30 laps of excitement right here in the Neesmith Late Model Division. 30 laps will be the distance over a 20-minute time limit. Eight cars starting the feature. And it will be a great show, so you might want to make sure you stick around to the very last lap. Anything can happen, as has been shown many, many times here at 411. Mark Bell's up on the flag stand, showing them the signal. They're going to go green next time by. Once again, 30 laps, 20 minutes is the distance and the time limit. Working out of turn number four, green flag is in the air. Adam Beeler, Corey Hedgecock side by side out of two. Looks like they make some contact. Now Hedgecock powers to the inside, falls in line out of turn four. Adam Beeler, your leader. Corey Hedgecock in second. Pierce McCarter, third. Ryan King in fourth. And Rusty Ballinger in the fifth spot. As Jay almost gets a piece of the wall in turn two. Adam Beeler showing the way. Corey Hedgecock not very far behind. Now Marty Callaway and Rusty Ballinger side by side out of four. Hedgecock has been a strong contender here for the Motor Speedway the last couple of years. second one and two, and now look at three and four. To almost the bottom through three and four. Corey has got following his tire tracks. Lap traffic just ahead of the leaders. Adam Beeler still showing the lead. Scotty Covington follows him. Makes his way around the 27 machine. Sets inside on the 98 machine. No harm, no foul. Adam Beeler, your leader. Corey Hedgecock in second. Quickly shown on the one-to-go signal as Jed Emer headed toward the pit area. And the field working their way. The Dixie double file restart through turns three and four. Green flag back in the air. Adam Beeler your leader. Corey Hedgecock in second. Caution flies here once again on lap 16. Going green this time by Adam Beeler, your leader. Corey Hedgecock in the second spot. He's chosen the inside line. He'll have Pierce McCarter to his outside. And green flag is back in the air. 16 down, 14 down. Adam Beeler with the jump off turn two. Corey Hedgecock in second. Pierce McCarter in third. Rusty Ballinger inside, outside of the 52, Ryan Keene. Thank you. six laps are remaining. Four checkered flag is in his windshield. It is Adam Beeler in the 66 machine taking the win. Come on in second with 23 of Corey Hitchcock. And third with 51, Pierce McCarter. Then it's the 29, Rusty Bellinger. The 52, Ryan Keith. And I believe the 27 of Scotty Covington and the 79C of Marty Calloway rounding out your field. And ladies and gentlemen, as you make your way to the exit and your vehicles, remember, please form two lines.